back to my channel. So it's Playing With Me Monday, and today's video is going to be super chatty because that's what y'all said that y'all wanted, and so that is what I'm going to give to all of you. So this is a kit from the Paperly Boutique. This is called a Limoncello. At this point, she is closed currently. I'll pop it up on the screen if I have a date for when she should be open. I'm not sure if this kit will still be in there. She's doing a little rebranding with her logo and everything, and I'm so excited, you guys. It is so freaking cute. So if you're interested in picking this kit up or picking up any of the stuff from the Paperly Boutique, then head over to the Facebook group and her Instagram. I'll leave both down below in the description bar, as well as her shop as well. And you can actually click a little notify me button on her Etsy page, and it'll let you know whenever she is back open. But I thought this kit was perfect for kind of like the first week of spring, because it's very like spring floral, summery, bright colors, like perfection. Perfection in a kit. That's literally what I thought. So I am going to start with the bottom bar washi, and I really liked last week. So if you were with me last week, you'll see that I put this kind of like right along the bottom. So I think we're going to follow the same kind of theme from last week this week, because I really liked it, you guys. I liked it a lot. Let me zoom you in. I'm just putting this washi down because it's so freaking cute. And this is another glossy kit. I can't get enough of the glossy stickers, you guys. You should know that by now. I'm seriously obsessed with her. Glossing is just phenomenal, but just like in general with glossy stickers, I'm really obsessed. I did just buy from a shop that didn't have glossy, or else I didn't see it as an option. So next week, I'll actually have a new shop featured. And let me tell you something, I ordered on Friday, I think, because I was kind of in a panic because I had no sticker kits. And so I was trying to find a shop that would get to me fairly quickly. I mean, I had some shops that I've been meaning to buy from, but their shipping time is just a little bit longer. Or they were like in Canada, and of course that takes longer. That's not their fault. They usually ship it fast enough. It takes forever from USPS. So I was kind of like, oh my God, what am I going to do? Oh my gosh. So I ordered from this shop called Sponsored by Coffee. I think that's it. Sponsored with Coffee or Sponsored by Coffee. And I ordered it Thursday afternoon or Friday, one of those days, and she shipped it like Saturday. No, she shipped it Friday evening, and it's like in transit. It should be here when this video is going live. Like, that's crazy to me. So super fast shipping on her part, and I'm super excited to play with her stickers. I know a couple of my friends on YouTube, Beauty with Lily, has talked about her shop before on her Instagram account, as well as some of her Playing With Me's that she's posted on her YouTube channel, and she said they have really great quality stickers. So I'm so excited to play with them, but I was like really blown away with how fast her shipping was. Seriously stunned me. And I also wanted to give you guys a big thank you. A lot of you that follow me on Snapchat and Instagram have seen that I've been going through a couple of health issues lately. I messed up my knee pretty bad during workouts this week. So I went and started a workout this past week called MixFit. And I've had issues with my knees in the past because I have been overweight basically my entire life. I am obese. I mean, that is what it is. And I really messed up my knee pretty bad. This time it was pretty bad. And I was limping for like a couple of days. Like, it wasn't just one of those minor little things. Like, I was straight up limping. And so I was super concerned about that. And also, I was planning on going to the doctor anyway. I'm off this Friday. Well, I'm off every Friday this month during the month of March. And I was planning on going to the doctor anyway to get my blood work drawn, because I have just been having a lot of symptoms very similar to hypothyroidism. And my mom actually has it. And so it does run in my family. It's not just a random thing that I thought I had one day. It does run in my family and in my genetics. So I've been meaning to get tested for that, because lately my symptoms are a lot worse. I mean, guys, I can come home from work and take a good 3-hour nap, wake up for like an hour or two, less than that sometimes, and go straight back to sleep and not wake up until the following day at 7:30 and still be exhausted. Like, it's bad. And I was telling her, you know, all of these symptoms that I have, my anxiety. I've had a lot of panic attacks lately, like a ton of them, very, very, very bad panic attacks. And, you know, everything that she was like, Taylor, this just all links back to this. So me and her are both kind of on the same page. We're very certain that it's going to come back as that. She was even like, I'm going to be very shocked if it doesn't come back that you do have hypothyroidism. So that made me feel good. It made me know I was not crazy, because it's just been really wonky lately, guys. Like, super, super wonky. My hormones are like through the roof. Like, I don't know what's going on. I've cried so much lately, and it's just been really bad. And just like that time of the month has been intensified for me so much lately. Like, I was crying the other day at work, and I don't do that like at all, especially not because of like cramps or something like that, but the cramps were so bad I was crying, and I was on like everything, and nothing was dulling the pain. So I knew then I needed to go to the doctor and I needed to get it looked at. And so that's what I did. And I feel so much better just hearing someone say, like, you know, I see what you're going through and you're not crazy. Because I know some people don't have doctors like that. Some people do have doctors that are like, I mean, I don't understand. Like, you'll just have to deal with it. And I'm glad mine doesn't do that, because I probably would have cried with all the other things that I had going on this past week. It was a super busy week for me at work, and it's just been really stressful here lately in my life. I know I say that all the time, but it just has. So I do want to really, really thank all of you guys that reached out to me, if I can speak correctly, on social media, and I just really appreciate it. Like, I never thought I would have 1,000+ people watching my videos, but also just like the kindness of 1,000+ people. That is what blows me away. Like, I've never even met pretty much all of you, and just the kindness, I just can't get over, and I'm so, so grateful, forever grateful. So thank you guys so much. That concludes our emotional portion of today's video. You know, I'm super hyper, you guys. I've been living off of coffee, and I told her that, and she was like, she started laughing at me. She's like, well, everybody lives off coffee. But I've been living off coffee lately, and I've been getting the Dunkin' Donuts iced mocha latte. And I usually get just a medium or a small, depending on if I'm really wanting something sweet or not. Or, I don't know, just depending on my mood and if I really think I need it. Because it is, I mean, a calorie drink. Not as bad as a lot of Starbucks drinks though, so I'm super impressed about that, but it's still pretty high in calories. But I've been loving it. It is so good, you guys. Something about, make sure you get the latte and not just the iced coffee, because something about the latte gives it like this little extra like tang. I don't know if it's the espresso or what, but it is so good. So good. Y'all ain't ready. It's just that good. It is just that good. So, really been digging that lately. What else have I been loving? I've been loving you guys. I'm really back into Instagram. Let's see. Oh, Ulta 21 Days of Beauty is coming up. I'm so excited about that. So pumped. I've already like got a calendar. I have like the book right beside me, because I have to put down what days I'm going to buy stuff, because if not, I will straight up forget. And honestly, there's not too many things that I'm like die hard about. I don't know if it's just I'm not into makeup as much as I used to or what it is, but there's just not that many things that I really want this time around. I'm not quite sure what it is about it, but there are a couple of things that I want to mark down in my planner so I can make sure and go pick them up while they're on sale. Like, one of them is my facial scrub that is usually super expensive, and I don't buy it as often because it is super expensive, but they always usually have it on the Ulta sale. so I usually get it on there. It's the Micro Delivery Facial Scrub from Philosophy. You know, I'm a Philosophy skincare girl, except for moisturizer. I can't do their moisturizer. And then My Perversion Mascara is on sale, and that is my favorite Holy Grail mascara. The things that it does to my lashes, y'all just don't know. And then there was something else that I was going to get. I can't remember. Oh, I was probably going to get one of the new highlights. I've been wanting a new highlight because right now I just use drugstore ones, and they do work really well. I've just been wanting something new in my collection. I got rid of a ton of makeup that I had from when I used to do a ton of like reviews and stuff like that. So I got rid of a ton of stuff, and I'm trying to like get in stuff that I know I'm going to use. And so I would really like a new highlight. Like, that would just make me super happy. So I may get one of those. I'm not 100% on that yet, but we will see about that. Guys, I cannot believe that I've already done all of this, and it's only 12 minutes in. I'm so proud of myself today. I'm like in it to win it. In it to win it. And y'all said y'all wanted some chatty videos, so that's what I'm going to give you guys, is some chatty videos. And I've been thinking about doing some more different videos. It's not correct grammar at all, but different videos. That sounds a lot better. Some of those including like get unready with me's, like my skincare routines and what I do every night, or just like a typical night routine for me, or like a day routine, like I could do my day off routines and then my day routines for when I go to work and everything like that. That'd be super fun. I just have several days off this month that I could plan something and film something different. I really want to film a plus size lookbook. I've really been wanting to film one of those. I've mentioned before that I wanted to film one of those for like ever. It's been on like my to-do list forever. And so I'm thinking this month may be the month to get it done, because I am off every Friday. So we will see about that. I am super excited though. And I can't believe that March is almost over. Like, it is blowing my mind. Blowing my mind. It just seriously amazes me how these months have gone by. I'm like, it is so close to my birthday. It's crazy. And you know what, guys? I'm going through like a quarter life crisis. Like, I am freaking out about turning 25 in July. And I know a lot of you are going to be like, that's ridiculous. And it may be, but y'all don't understand how much I got depressed when I turned 20. So I knew 25 was going to be bad. And we're not even going to talk about what's going to happen when I turn 30. Like, we just not even going to talk about it. Not even going to talk about it. Because I already know it's going to be bad. Age has just been one of those things that has always not stressed me out. I just don't like it. I don't like getting older. It just makes, I don't know. I don't like getting older. And I've learned over this past week with this knee injury and everything like that, that I seriously need to get my health in check, because I am getting older, and that is just going to cause me more complications and more problems if I don't go ahead and get it handled now. And so that's what I plan on doing over the next couple of years while I'm, you know, decaying and stuff, is to get some of that stuff in check. But it really does freak me out that I will be 25. Like, can we just not say it? Can we pretend it doesn't exist? I would really like that. If we could pretend it doesn't exist. Because it freaks me out. I don't know why it does, but it does. And I don't like it. I don't like it. Oh, it freaks me out so bad. All right, so we have my meals, my telephone, and my video on Monday. Also, I am like the worst YouTuber ever. I'm so sorry I never posted another video for you guys. This knee pain like literally took me out. I thought I was going to have to get fluid drained off of my knee. And I kind of talked about that on Instagram, or maybe I talked about it on Snapchat. I don't really know what I talk about per each channel. Sometimes I get a little confused. But I talked about it a little bit on there, and I was just like freaking out, you guys. Like freaking out because I hate needles. Why I ever thought I could be a nurse, I really don't understand. Like, let's all take a moment of like applause for that trajectory and how that did not go as planned, because I like put myself into like two massive panic attacks. Like, couldn't breathe, I was flushed, hyperventilating in my office over the fact that I was gonna have to have this giant needle in my knee, or the potential thought of having this giant needle in my knee. I really don't understand how I thought I could ever be a nurse. Really amazes me. But I got in there and she was like, it's just because you're overweight. She was like, if it hadn't even started healing, I'd be a little bit more concerned about it. But since it has started to heal and you're already starting to walk on it, that just means you need to elevate it and ice it and it'll get back to its normal self. And I was like, okay, I feel a lot better now. Had a panic attack. Well, two panic attacks for no freaking reason. So I have my doctor's appointment again on Friday to get my blood work taken in the... not taken, to get my blood results back for everything. We did like 6 vials of blood. She did like so many. She did a full blood panel. She did a metabolic panel. She did a TSH. She did literally everything you could probably test someone for, because I was like, I haven't had my blood drawn since like I was like 16 or 17. So I just want to go ahead and like draw everything. And she was like, are you sure? And I was like, yes, I am positive, because I haven't had it done in so long and I just really want to make sure that I'm okay. I'd much rather know than not know, if that makes any sense. So she was like, okay, and she did a full panel for everything, which made me super happy. The nurse was actually joking with me. She was like, I can't get any blood out. I don't know what we're gonna do. Oh my gosh, we're gonna have to stick you again. Like, are you gonna be okay if I stick you again? And I was like, okay, that's fine. Like, I was being a trooper. I was like, if you have to, you have to. I need this done. Like, being super adult. And then she got done and she was like, I was done. And I was like, really? That was not cool, man. And she was like, I just needed to do it because you said your veins rolled and I need you to be super still. So I was super still because my veins do roll, and I was just as freaked out as she was about my veins potentially rolling. So that was super funny. And I'm going to put this down right here like that. And then I'm going to use another laptop for Thursday. Put that down. Guys, we are like legit almost done with this spread. Like, where has the time gone? Let's put the weekend banner down. And the quote this week is so stinking cute. It says, the sweet just ain't sweet without the sour. And that is so true. I sometimes feel like I can't appreciate the good times if you don't have any bad times. I'm gonna turn this upside down. And so I definitely needed that this week. It has been super stressful lately in my life. Just a lot going on, and I'm hoping to get it all under control coming up. It's just been a lot. It's been a lot. But it's getting better, and every day we're just getting a little bit better with everything, and I'm really hoping that this test does answer just a lot of concerns that I've had about my body, and I'm really praying that it's the answers that I've been looking for as far as the stuff with my health, because I could literally eat like one cheat meal and I feel like I gained 5 pounds. Like, not even joking. And then I eat super, super healthy and I don't drop any weight. I don't gain any weight. I just stay stable. And I was telling her about that too, and she was like, you know, that it could all be a part of it. And I was like, well, that's good to know. Glad to know I'm not crazy. So I'm just really hoping it gives me the answers. And I'll be sure to update you guys as soon as I know anything on Snapchat or Instagram, one of those. So if you're not following me on either of those social medias, be sure to check me out. This sidebar is so dang crooked, it's a little embarrassing, and I don't even care. I don't even care. Just live your life, sidebar. Live your life. Oh my goodness. And I did put exercise up here because I am allowed to work out again. I just have to be wary of my knee. So I have to do like light knee exercises, but she still wants me working out. So I will do what the doctor asks of me. That was fun. I did get yelled at about my weight, but then when we found out why I was there, she was like, oh, okay. Like that. I was like, yeah. So I'm not just crazy. That was a lot of fun. A lot of fun. I had a good day on my day off. I really enjoyed it. And then Saturday, I had fun doing me and not worrying about everybody else. And I just thoroughly enjoyed myself on my day off. So if you haven't had a day off in a while, I think you should take one. It's good therapy. And I think you'll really appreciate it. This sidebar is just atrocious. Can we like look how crooked? I can't even deal with myself. That is so funny. Oh my gosh. Okay. So that is everything I have so far. You know, of course I do fill it in and I do post. This past week I was really good. Posted a midweek spread. Like, who is proud of me? I am proud of me. So go Taylor. But let me go ahead and zoom you guys out so you can see the full spread. Alright, so this is the full spread in my planner this week. I hope you enjoyed watching this super chatty plan with me. Be sure to check out my other social media, Snapchat, Instagram, and also we have a Facebook group. I haven't been doing very good at posting in the Facebook group, but it's there, and I'm going to try and get a lot better at that. I'm going to try in general to get a lot better at everything, like posting on Instagram, posting on YouTube, Snapchat, everything. It's just a lot of social media, and then I have social media I have to post out for my job too. It's a lot. But anyways, I hope you enjoyed this video. I love you guys so, so much. I hope you're having a fabulous day. I hope you have a great week, and I will check you back later. Bye, guys.